whole squad is lit. Let's go. The Russians took New York. There was no taking it back. But we had even bigger problems. Everything was turning upside down for us. The militia, Afghanistan, were working with the Russians then. They turned allies. We had to send troops over there. Things didn't get pretty.
Watch those alleys.
Three-foot mobiles, balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they armed?
Negative. They're just watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
But that don't mean we can shoot them.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack!
All has evicted. This is Sergeant Foley.
Prepare to engage. We're going in.
This is it! Speed him up!
Vehicles are down, I repeat, the vehicles are down.
Get the hell away from those windows and secure the top floor! Move! Move!
Fall back, they had to retreat. There was just too many of them. Death and destruction. It happened so fast. Before we knew it, we were losing the war.
Good kill, good kill. 1-2-1, you're cleared all the way in. Good luck. Out.
1-2-1 copies. 2-2, UAV's on. UAV's on.
The special forces were attacking an old prison that the Russians used as a base, where the special forces were going to get somebody very important that we needed that could probably possibly win us the war.